Hey guys, so now I'm looking for something important. Where's the answer? Oh, here. Okay, here. Okay, I'm going to put it on. So, wait. Okay, let's learn how to make it. Okay. So here's some materials. We need some redstone, stone brick stairs, and levers. And of course, stick pistons. Okay, so first we need to make a little wall. This is really cool. That there. Put this there. As you can see, we have 1, 2, 3, and 4 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, yep. 4. You can do only 5, 6, 5. And then what we're gonna do is put a redstone here. Put 2 blocks of this. Okay, put that there. And then what you need to do is put this here, then put the lever there. So that's where we need to put it. Then put like this here. We put it right some toothpaste. And I think we need this to be like so, you know, so long. There you go. Then go up and get this same thing here and in here. No place in a lever. And then there. So you can like place wall or something on the like that. But no, don't. Here. Yes. A very important part. Okay, I missed this out. One here. Okay, wait. Here. You can mess it there and out. Okay. Try here. Okay, I messed it. Oh no. This is gonna say like ears. Here and then put this and then put this here, put this. Oh. Whoa. And then replace that there, and then if you want another one, I'll put it, but I'm going to do not. That's why it's too far. So we need to put 3 of this. And you can put like so many. But this needs to be 4. So I'm going to go 6 up because this will be rolling for 6 up. There you go. No, it's almost 9 times. Let's see there, and then this. As you can see, that is the inside is good. And put this here, and we're complete. It looks a little weird. No. wall or something. So what you do is put the lever. Voila. Done to make a magic stair. Then with the lever, this here. Yeah, look. This will be cool if you have a house. So this is Brian the channel. Make sure you have a fun day on this thing. Up the stairs. Bye.